My next, probably not a correction video, not so much as a correction. It's a mixture of business advice, and mixture of probably teaching and demo making, demonstration in class. Not so much as a business, but probably advertising. Probably some modifications in the way of advertising. Okay, so you will see the point that I'm talking about in the thumbnail, 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 thumbnail. Okay, so just look at that. I'll be looking at the thumbnail. Okay, no notes here, all impromptu. So I'll be looking at the thumbnail. Okay, so I'll not be looking at the camera. Okay, so backgrounder. At first, the topic was the selling of a clarinet. Clarinet, okay? Someone was selling clarinet. This included the container, probably. It's more than a pouch. It's a container where you put the clarinet, okay? So, it's all good, okay? Then came the trumpet. The trumpet is in a container also, but unfortunately, I got late in taking a photograph. I was late and the trumpet was already taken out and replaced with a bongo. Bongo. I'm not an expert on bongo, bongo. Okay? So, what you will see is already the bongo, bongo. That should have been a trumpet in a container. Okay? Selling of a trumpet. Okay, so, let's start from there. Selling of a trumpet. Now, notice the picture. While selling the trumpet, the seller is terribly hard, H-A-R-D, hard in looking over, passing over the person's sight, because the clarinet is distracting, D-I-S-T-R-A-C-T. There is a distraction, distracting the person's view of the trumpet. Now, the correct thing that should have been done is take away the clarinet altogether and place it in the container where it came from. What the salespeople did was just take out the container where the clarinet came from, but the clarinet still remained in place. That's why you still see the clarinet, even in the advertising of the bongo already. Okay? Even in the advertising of the bongo already, the clarinet is still there. This causing distraction, causing the seller to look over the clarinet. The correct thing should be, you should take out already the clarinet. Now, aside from being a distraction in selling, it also creates a confusion. You're talking about the trumpet, but someone who is not an expert in music will confuse the word trumpet for the clarinet, which is right beside the person selling. Okay? You must sell only one thing at a time. After you have told everything about that, take it out. Okay? Sell only one thing at a time, so that there will be no distractions on the side. The clarinet is basically a distraction. Okay? So, as a buyer, your focus is not totally on the trumpet. Okay? You may be focusing on the clarinet and previously recalling in your mind the selling points of the trumpet, of the clarinet. Okay? So, the selling of the trumpet was over, but still you noticed the clarinet was still there. That should have been taken out, the clarinet. Okay? And it should have been that the bongo should be, have been there standing alone, stand alone. Okay? Notice again, the person selling is looking over the clarinet, which serves as a distraction, hampering the view and hampering the selling process. Okay? Basics in business, sell only one thing at a time. Basically, when you look at that, you're selling two things, the clarinet and the bongo. Okay? Sell only one thing at a time, and when you're selling, make sure you have no distractions. Distractions in the side, distractions in front of you. That is a distraction in front of you. The clarinet is a distraction in front of you. It disrupts your selling points. It disrupts your manner of presenting the selling process. Okay? Again, those who are not well versed in music may perceive the bongo as the clarinet, okay, and get confused in the process. Okay, so that's it. Sell only one thing at a time and avoid distractions. Avoid distractions in the side, okay? Obviously, no distractions in front of you. Distractions. D-I-S-T-R-A-C-T-I-O-N-S. Distractions. Okay? So, that's it. Subscribe and follow. Follow and subscribe.